grew up in upstate South Carolina in the Greenville area, and I went to school in South Carolina for undergrad. I went to Wofford College, and then I went to medical school in West Virginia at West Virginia School of Osteopathic Medicine. I have always wanted to be a doctor since I was a little girl playing with Barbie dolls and teddy bears. So my parents said that I put bandages on stuffed animals as I grew up, and I went straight from undergrad, took some time to try and make sure that that's what I wanted to do, and then went on to med school. I'm a family medicine physician with obstetrics. I chose it because of the broad spectrum of care that I can provide for patients. I enjoy the birth to death and everything in between, so it gives me an opportunity to really see, you know, every patient and their whole family. Preventative care is the most important thing to do, to really make sure that you're taking care of things before they go bad. I tell everybody, you change the oil in your car, so you should change the oil in you. So preventative health care is the thing that I tell every patient to make sure that they do. I spent a good amount of time on the patient side of things, with my father and grandfather both being sick for a good portion of my young life and then young adult life. And so I feel like I can relate very well to patients because I've been there, and so I understand what that feeling is like. I have three little girls that keep me very busy, and we enjoy outdoor activities. We enjoy going to the movies together. We spend a lot of time crafting. I like painting and photography.